Circumcision's a dicey topic. I'm circumcised. I think it's a good look, man. I think it's a very clean. It's a good look. It's like he's got his helmet on and his lunchbox. He's going to work. It's a good look. It's a good look. And, you know, because uncircumcised guys quite a bit. Not that I know that until they tell me, because they always, they're like vegans. They'll tell you. They're vegans of the dick world. They'll tell you. And I've seen, and I've seen enough porn to know that's a bad look. Uncircumcised dick. That just looks like somebody left like a sleeping bag out in the rain overnight, all inside out and hot, pink. And at best, even if you get a fucking boner with an uncircumcised dick, at best, it looks like a Gollum-esque frogman doing his first chin-up into fresh air and sunlight, just like bats hovering around the tip. It's like, you can talk to me all you want about cleanliness, but I'm still calling you Chudcock for the rest of the night. What is happening?